Media asset managers provide a powerful means of enabling digital media workflows. In order to be able to maximize a MAM's usefulness, it must be populated with enough searchable metadata to be able to find the asset a user is looking for. Because the volumes of media are constantly growing, metadata creation is a persistent and growing challenge. Dialogue Search provides a powerful way to supplement metadata stored in a MAM by adding the ability to search the dialogue contained in the media independent of any existing metadata, transcripts, or closed captions. Additionally, it can be used to send metadata back to the MAM, making it searchable using normal workflows. In this demonstration, we have ingested nearly 30,000 assets amounting to over 2,000 hours of news content into the CatDV Media Asset Manager from SquareBox Systems. I'll be using the CatDV web interface, though all of the functionality I'll demonstrate is also available using the PC and Mac desktop clients. Let's query for Ben Bernanke. As you can see, we get just a few results, all of them because his name appears in the media title. We've indexed the same media set with Dialogue Search. With Dialogue Search, we can query the spoken word in this set for Ben Bernanke. That returned over 600 results, most of which were not found in the MAM because our search term was not present in the existing metadata or file names. Let's narrow our search by adding another term. Now we have just 47 results. We can see there are 11 hits on these terms in the first result. Let's view them.
Ben Bernanke's reappoint Fed Chairman Ben Bernanke to offered this job to Ben Bernanke, just release of that with the Ben Bernanke appointment.
Supported the independence of the Federal Reserve, and he had an eye toward price stability.
Each of the hits is shown in both the timeline and the list view. By clicking on the markers or list items, we were able to position the playback to that hit. Once we have identified the clip and hits we are interested in, we can export the hits back to CatDV from the export menu. Using the other export options, it would also be possible to export markers for use in an NLE. Returning to CatDV, we can search for Ben Bernanke again. CatDV now returns the same file we just viewed in Dialogue Search. In this case, it is easily recognizable because unlike the results originally returned, it does not contain Ben Bernanke in the file name. We can now see that there are 11 event markers, each one indicating the timecode, search term, and an indication that the result came from Nexidia Dialogue Search. When playing the file, double-clicking one of the event markers will cause the player to jump to that timecode. The hits we exported now reside permanently within the MAM and are available to anyone or any program who searches this media set's metadata using their normal workflows. As you can see, Dialogue Search offers a powerful addition to CatDV, allowing users to discover content that would not be found using pre-existing metadata alone. For more information, you can go to nexidia.tv or send an email to mediapartners@nexidia.com.